come asking the enactment of legislation that will affirm the right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, and that will place the resources and the honor of the government of all the people behind the Pledge of Equality and the Declaration of Independence. We want employment, and with it, we want the pride and responsibility and self-respect that goes with equal access to jobs. Therefore, we want an FEPC bill as a part of the legislative package. Now, for 9 years, our parents and their children have been met with either a flat refusal or a token action in school desegregation. Every added year of such treatment is a leg iron upon our men and women of 1980. The Civil Rights Bill, now under consideration in the Congress, must give new powers to the Justice Department to enable it to speed the end of Jim Crow schools, South and North. Now, my friends all over this land, and especially in parts of the Deep South, we are beaten and kicked and maltreated and shot and killed by local and state law enforcement officers. It is simply incomprehensible to us here today and to millions of others far from this spot that the United States government, which can regulate the contents of a pill, apparently is powerless to prevent the physical abuse of citizens within its own border. The Attorney General must be empowered to act on his own initiative in the denial of any civil right, not just one or two, but any civil right, in order to wipe out this shameful situation. Now, the President's proposals represent so moderate an approach that if it is weakened or eliminated, the remainder will be little more than sugar water. Indeed, as it stands today, the package needs strengthening, and the President should join us in fighting to be sure that we get something more than PEP. Finally, we hear talk of protocol and procedures and rules, including the Senate filibuster rule. Well, we have a thought on that. We declare that rules are made to enable the Congress to legislate and not to keep it from legislating. And we're tired of hearing rules cited as a reason why they can't act. We expect the passage of an effective civil rights bill.